This is a Fisher Scientific 235C micro centrifuge. Going to show you the fixed part right there. It's for small test tubes. Here's your power light. You're gonna see this turn on when I adjust the time and press the button. The light goes on. Safety light stays. I turn it off. Turn the time all the way down. Below a certain RPM, the button pops off. You can see it spinning freely in there. It's obviously powering down. That's your Fisher Scientific 235C centrifuge.